Okay, I'll just show you how to set the sat nav in this vehicle. First of all, switch it on. Warning, do not let the system distract you from traffic situation. Then from the menu screen, or if you're not on that screen, click this menu, click navigation. Just wait for that to warm up. Okay. Enter address. We'll try the postcode, so we'll go on to where the postcode is. I'm really struggling to see that here because it is too light. I can't pull the shade band across the roof because my camera's on there, but we are Grosvenor Garage, R5, I'll put a space in, then 4, PR5 4 Preston, centre of Preston, or a street. Well, we're Chorley Road, so I'll put Chorley Road. And it's defaulted to Chorley Road there, so I'll click that. And I don't know, 170. We're not 170, we don't have a number, but anyway, so 170. Chorley Road, England. OK. Or you can select it as home address. So click OK. That's it.
Route calculation completed.
That's it. So that's how to do that.